they just keep building. The sand disappears and they just keep building them back and back.
We now have to get used to the concept that for the first time in human recorded history, that the shoreline is going to move and that land is not all permanent, that a lot of land is going to be taken back by the sea.
And it hurts me to just sit around and see my island or our community being kind of torn apart.